Morning, Natasha here. When you're feeling sad, when you're feeling alone, when you're feeling that everything's out of control, the only thing you can do is just give in to it. Just surrender to what you can't control. Can't control anything other than your thoughts. Those are hard enough. You can't control what other people think. You can't control what other people say. You can't control what other people do. But you can control your thoughts. So totally and utterly, let go. Completely give in. And accept that everything is the way it is. Accept with a strong heart that everything happens for a reason. Wait for that reason to unfold, and then it will become clear. Have an awesome, awesome Friday.